Which is why I think our understanding of the subconscious will evolve the more we learn about the cognitive structures of the brain.
Very true.
You know, I was reading about Freud, and his theory on the subconscious was fascinating.
Freud? Excuse me, 1897 Wired. They'd like their antiquated notions back.
Well, they can't have them, you know what I mean?
No, I don't.
Anyway, the prefrontal cortex houses Broca's area, so we can...